create a knot at the end of your thread. Lick your finger, wind it around once or twice if you like, and then just roll it off and pull it tight. Lovely, neat little knot.